Let's put our hands together for Anna Strugar.